Hey guys, it's me, SupercellTeenie23. That happened again. That always happens. Alright, so today we're playing There Is No Game. Wait. Alright, not a game by Kamizotel. Probably not made with constructs. Nice. This game is awesome. I love it. Wait. There is no game.
Hello, user. I have bad news. Actually, there's no game. So, I hope you're not too much disappointed. You can still watch the TV, go outside, read a book, ask for a refund.
No refund. That game is free. This is not a game. It has
nothing to do with the game. It's just a massive package of boredom.
Okay. Alright. I accept
There's
that challenge.
Nothing to do in here.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
You can quit and leave me alone.
No.
Thank you.
No. Ha.
What have you done? You've just ruined the title.
No, I haven't.
Put it back. Put the ladder back.
No.
Come on. Come on.
Can I actually put it back?
Never mind. I will fix it next time someone reloads the game. The non-game. No game here.
Sure.
No game.
Ooh, something at the top. Boom. 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 It's like me when I jump. Boom. Boom. Come on, guys. Yes, it fell. Ooh.
Seriously, are you going to break everything?
Yes. Yes, I am.
No reason to use that icon, as you...
Ha ha.
Don't touch that. you're trying to kill me. Okay, then.
Oh, hey.
As you love to click everywhere, what do you think about
no.
that?
Ha.
Stop it now.
No.
Shut up.
I think we're good.
Sorry, guys. My dogs are barking. It's really... Oh, my God. Everybody's making noise. Oh!
Top honors in you.
Hey!
Or Superman for that one. just in case.
Kryptonite.
A few kryptonite.
Sure, okay.
I know Superman does not exist, but as we're in a game... No!
I can move
You're
this.
Still there.
So yeah, I can't
You're
get to the icon.
About how to lift that big box on you.
Okay, let me touch the icon or I'll drop it. That'll do something. All right.
yes. Go on. Destroy my life.
Okay.
What a mess.
As you wish. I'll destroy
I
your
hope
life.
You will clean the place before leaving.
No, I won't. I won't clean. Yeah.
Just what do you think you're doing, user?
I'm unscrewing these random screws I found. Oh!
Don't look! It's private!
Tree? There's a tree.
You're going to do a terrible mistake.
Aye! There is a tree.
Well, this is a small tree.
Okay. How about... That doesn't make sense. Hold on, let's... Ooh! G-A-M-E. There's a game!
Yes.
Oh yeah, best game ever.
Get out of here! Don't play, it's forbidden. If you play, they will come.
Who?
I don't want them to come.
Who's they?
They kill me, you know? Please.
I don't. What is this game called, guy? Can you guys leave in the comment section down below? I don't know what this game is called. I think it's called Pong or something. I don't know. But it's an old game. I know that for sure. I used to play it on my uncle's phone when I was little. But I don't know what game it's actually. I don't know what the actual name is. Is this all I do? Do I just
Stop
have to get rid of all?
The bricks.
Ooh, challenge. You can't stop me from hitting
him. I'm finding a way to stop you.
You can't. Nobody can stop me.
I've got an idea.
Hey!
It will be harder now without the ball.
What? Can I not play anymore? Oh, wait. Oh, there's a ball over there.
No more, Freddy. Leave now, please.
No. I'm having too much fun.
I don't feel well.
Sorry.
I'm going to be sick.
Sorry. I am sick, so deal with it. What was that?
Oh, no. They're here.
Who?
Glitches.
Hey, glitches.
Glitches everywhere.
Nobody likes glitches.
I told you to stop.
I can't.
You must find a way to get rid of them. Oh, this is a disaster. Now, how can I become a sales success with all the glitches? Think. What developer would implement well cell a bugger creation? I see three possible things. Gorgeous armed hero girls, or a ton of zombies and blood, of course.
What?
Goat.
A goat.
I don't know how, but try to find one of these three things.
Look, a trophy. You're proud of me? Boom. Okay, so I have to find a goat? What? Okay.
Perhaps the letters can help us. Again.
Oh, do I have to spell out goat? Wait. G-O-A... Okay. G-O-A... Oh.
Sexy girls and zombies. Okay. It's attractive. No way.
Okay.
But goat? I will never understand how a goat can attract users. It's probably a foolish thing.
That's a reference to Goat Simulator.
It's related to the letters G-O-A-T.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
A goat.
Cool.
Obviously, the cage is locked.
Uh-huh.
You must find the key.
Uh-huh. Okay,
Look!
Hey!
Key.
Flying
squirrel took it.
Come back here with my key!
Find a ladder or something to go on.
Okay.
Something you can climb.
That
reminds me of my childhood. I used to climb a huge tree in the garden to get back my kite. Yes, I had a childhood.
We have a little tree here. Can I get more than one tree? I want to see. T-R-E-E. Tree. Nope, okay. Alright, I think I may have messed up by spawning in the tree and winning the trophy too soon. But, alright. Let's go over here with the trophy. Yay.
I have the thing you're stuck.
Yep. What?
You don't speak English. And you're just randomly clicking everywhere since the beginning.
Yep. Oh! Oh, that's not tall enough.
Because I don't. Except bubbles and a fly acid in your door.
What does that mean? Okay, we need a bigger. Oh, we need a bigger tree. Come on, get more water. This does not work this way. Boom! My dogs are barking again. I'm so sorry. Alright, okay. Go up. Hey, he has my tree. I mean, my key. Okay, now what? What's this? Can this come out? Oh, hey, it came out. Sorry, guys. My dogs are barking. Alright. Can I smash... Is that a nut? Can I smash it open? Like... Tink. Alright. Boom! Hey, it worked! You want the nut? Oh, he got the nut! Yes, the key! Yes!
You got the key! Now, Freddy Goat, to transform that glitchy program.
Okay.
Into a commercial hit. Save the goat. Save the world.
Okay. I got this. Come on, goat. Come with me.
The goat was a lie.
No.
A lie.
No.
It's getting worse. More glitches.
No. You're drowning. Oh my god. He's drowning. No.
I'm not dead.
You're not?
I'm alive.
Cool.
I was wrong. It was a bad idea. everything disappeared. Except me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so sorry.
Mm.
I put you in danger. It's all my fault. Please, will you forgive me?
I have to choose? I want to say yes, but I also kind of want to see what happens if I say no. Alright, I'll say no right now, and then I'll come back and I'll hit yes, see what happens, alright? No. That's it, okay. Thank you for not playing. Now you can quit and play a game. Oh, because that was not a game. You didn't play and had no fun. And these aren't the joy. Wait, what? You can go about your business. There is no game. That was amazing. Alright, I gotta. Alright, I gotta. Excuse me. Alright, well. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna see what happens if I say yes, so I'll see you guys there. Alright, I'm back. Okay, alright. So, I'm gonna press yes.
Already? What great news. Maybe we can be friends.
No.
No, that's not a good idea.
Mm-mm.
We will get bored quickly together.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because, as I said, there is no game!
Wow, I played the entire game over again for that. Great. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. I really liked this game. It was a lot of fun. I mean, I've seen other people play it. Excuse me. But yeah, it's a really fun game. I love this game. I love this not game. I love this thing, I guess. Ooh, excuse me. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Alright, see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.